Hoy pare, pakinggan nyo ako. Ito ng tunay na Filipino. Galing sa barrio sa Pambato. Pumunta ng LA, nagtrabaho. Para makatulong sa nanay. Ikaw ang aking bebo, 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 bebo. Ikaw ay Filipino! Filipino!
Yes, sir.
Listening to that, they've invoked the family. He's in trouble, and down goes Solis.
Really good with that. Lift up and put that drop.
Ocho!
Does get up at nine. How much longer can he continue? A lot
The plan is to have Algeri knock Pacquiao out.
Yes, but I still got him in the cage. He listens to me very well. I'm gonna let him loose in another round.
So. Round 10?
Round 10 or 11.
Everything is leaving himself exposed when he throws a punch.
And he's getting picked off down the middle by Marquez as he did on a quick left from there. And he fires the straight left hand. And there's the punching foul.
As I'm looking at it, I don't know if it was. Yeah. It was
there's a left hand. And it drops Mosley. Just like that.
And again, that bomb by Pacquiao using the left. Marquez is down.
Fantastic shot, Marquez. Javi Pacquiao.
Able to knock Tim Bradley down in either
when your mama got your first bite. Type of feeling when you went and won your first fight. How your team felt winning championship game. Celebrate in a huddle, dancing in this rain. Have a thought, see a shooting star across your screen. Put in hard work, finally you're living your dream. Deaf man get his hearing, now income vibes. Blind man gain his sight, see his first sunrise.